Gone. So you turn away from me. him up, he chewed a chimp. Have a dab, 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 he chewed him up. All night long they chatter away, all day long they were happy and gay.
With a chimp, a chimpanzee.
Imagine talking to a tiger.
Chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be.
Yes, I talked with the animals. I studied all the languages. I even took an animal degree. I studied elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig and queen.
Do you converse in polar bear and python?
Yes, I converse.
It's true.
People ask us, can you speak rhinoceros?
I say, of course, it. And you? When I confer with my furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, runs and squeaks and walks with the animals. And they can talk to me. When I consult with quadrupeds, think what fun we have asking over crocodiles to see. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world can be. When I speak slang with orangutans, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and drama with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I learned to speak in antelope and turtle. My technique is extremely good. If I were asked to say in hippopotamus, I'd say white animals, and what I would. When I parlay with pachyderms, it's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen or Grimm. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, runs and squeaks and talks with the animals. They can talk to me. Just listen.
Oh, I must have said something wrong.
Tarzan, Eugene.
me, do you talk to the animals?
Yes.
Just imagine it, chatting with a chimp and chimpanzee.
Imagine talking to a tiger.
Chatting with a cheetah.
What a neat achievement it would be.
Yes, I talk with the animals. I studied all the languages. I even took an animal degree. I studied elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and flea.
Do you converse in polar bear and python?
Yes.
And could you curse in fluent kangaroo?
It's true.
People ask us, can you speak rhinoceros?
I'd say of courserous.
Can you?
When I confer with my furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, grunts and squeaks and squawks with the animals. And they can talk to me. When I consult with quadrupeds, think what fun we have asking over crocodiles to tea. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world can be. When I speak slang with orangutans, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and drama with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I learned to speak in antelope and turtle. My Pekingese is extremely good. If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus, I'd say why not a mus, and that I would. When I parlay with pachyderms, it's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen or Grimm. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, grunts and squeaks and squawks with the animals. They can talk to me. Just listen. Ow! Oh! I don't. Ow, you guys! Come on! I must have said something wrong.
Than I ever have. Parachute, army boots, beaten back to food, broken heart to do. Bye-bye says a sign in the shop window. Why says the junk in the yard? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. In the shop window, why there's the junk in the yard? Yeah, da 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 da. Candlesticks, building bricks, something old and new. Memories for you and me. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby. Oh, but baby, baby, I know. You've lost that love feeling. Oh, that love feeling. You lost that love feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. There's no welcome look in your eyes when I reach for you.
Thank you. to readjust their blues. But
that's the way he likes it, day by day. The job is not alluring, but at least quite curious.